Are you terrified about being seen on video and afraid of the camera because you're worried about what other people will think? Perhaps you don't believe that you have anything to say or that you'll go blank when the camera's on. My name's Rachel Dunn from Girl Director, and this is exactly how Sonia felt before she started working with us. She couldn't even be seen in family photographs and didn't even have wedding photos. Does this sound familiar? Enough is enough though, and one day she was tired of not showing up for her children. She thought if something terrible was to happen to her, her children would not have any photos of her. This is when she realized she had to do something about it. She wanted to be an example for her children. Since our training, Sonia has created online courses. She's great on video and her family can't believe the change in her. They now have a more confident mum and they have lots of photos and videos of her. Her business is thriving, of course, and she feels so much happier and better about herself, which in turn has lifted the whole family's happiness. Sonia isn't alone though. So many people we've worked with have a similar story of not feeling good about themselves on camera. Whether it's from feeling overweight or not pretty enough, not young enough, or a trauma that may have happened to them to prevent them from wanting to be seen. We've helped all kinds of situations and everyone has benefited. So we've come up with a solution. What first started off as a 21-day program, we've now got it down to 7 days. It's called the Right Side of the Brain Camera Confidence Training. Click below if you want to sign up now and fast track and you'll be guided to what to do. There are two sides of the brain and most people spend all of their days being left brain dominant. And your creativity is actually on the right hand side of the brain. So in order for you to shift your confidence on screen, we have designed a bunch of creative exercises that use the right hand side of the brain to help you. What these exercises do is distract your logical side of the brain so you can shift your confidence quickly without any pain or effort. The exercises are really fun and the community is a very safe, caring environment. It really helps and aids in your transformation. It is my mission to help as many women as I can feel good about themselves on camera. No woman deserves to hide away and not be confident on screen today. This is why this 7-day training we have is for free. When you really think about it, it isn't the camera that you're afraid of. It is what is behind the camera. The camera is a plastic, glass, and metal object and really can't do you any harm. So what is it that you're really afraid of? What I love is when you do our free training, you won't know what has happened. All you know is you'll be doing things in front of the camera that you never dreamed of in just 7 days. These women have gone from not wanting to be seen at all, they felt invisible to the world, but after a few short days, it has transformed their life and now they're on screen doing videos. These exercises were designed over 2 years and they've had incredible results in 7 days. It's the fastest process that we've developed. Making these exercises simple and creative has allowed the process to be fun and transformative at the same time. If this sounds like you, it's time to join us here. Click below in the description and there will be a link for you to sign up for this free training. Here's an exercise you can do right now before you join us. This exercise will get you thinking about how to be on video. And this is a way of finding your persona that you like on camera. Okay, if you haven't already, grab a piece of paper and draw 3 columns. At the top of the first column, write down who I love on camera. It can be David Attenborough, Marie Forleo, Lady Gaga, anyone that you really admire on screen at all. Now I want you to write the 3 people that you really like. And if you can't think of 3, that's okay too. Now in the second column, write down traits you admire. And write down all the things that you really like about those people that you wrote down in the first column. It could be sense of humor, lightness, energy, seriousness, nerdy, whatever you think. Now in the third column, I want you to write down traits you share with those people. It could be humor, light, looks, being non-threatening, fun, happy, laughing. Interesting, huh? All those traits that you share with someone are just like you. You have more than likely chosen someone that's very similar to you. Now you have this awareness, it's time for you to take things to the next level. The Right Brain Camera Confidence Training runs for 7 days, and each day I'm gonna post a live exercise for you to do. You will have 24 hours to do each one. They're creative and fun and will take only 5 minutes to do. So there are no excuses. You don't get the transformation by watching though. You have to do the exercises in the way we've designed them to get the best result. I am very passionate to help as many women as I can because I too struggled with confidence in front of the camera. You may not believe me, but I've been a director behind the camera for over 20 years. But when it came for me to be in front of the camera, I was terrible. I was terrified. And my peers told me how bad I was, and I really developed a bad phobia of the camera. I was determined to change that and work out a way to transform how I was on screen so I could help others. I knew that if I felt this way, I knew other people would too. So this was over 5 years ago, and since then we have helped thousands of women feel better about themselves on screen and helped their businesses absolutely skyrocket. I never want someone to feel the humiliation that I went through all of those years ago. This thing has stopped you long enough. It's time for you to be visible. You can do this. It's time for you to transform your camera confidence. Sign up here, put your email address in the box, and you will be sent all of the details so that you can transform your camera confidence today. Click here now and fill out your email address, just like on the screen, and you will get notification on what to do next. There's not many places that you're going to get a director to help you in front of the camera for 7 days for free. Sign up now while it's free.